Elon Musk just unveiled the world's largest green hydrogen project in Texas. Another significant step in science was taken by multi-billionaire, genius Elon Musk. He needs enough green hydrogen for his project at SpaceX. Therefore, he unveiled a major green hydrogen project in Texas, and it's the world's largest one to date. When it comes to setting a benchmark or taking revolutionary steps in technology, Musk's caliber is just unmatched. Curious to know more about it? Hello, and welcome to Elon Musk Evolution. If you're a Musk fan and don't want to miss anything about this incredible person, then smack the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is uploaded. In today's video, we're going to talk about the world's largest green hydrogen project in Texas, as recently unveiled by Elon Musk. Green Hydrogen International, GHI, a U.S. startup with the help of tech giant Elon Musk, has announced a 60-gigawatt renewable hydrogen project in a sparsely populated area of South Texas, which will be powered by wind and solar, and will include its salt cavern for storage, as well as a plan to produce clean rocket fuel for Elon Musk's SpaceX. After completion, the plant in Duval County, a sparsely populated Democratic stronghold approximately 145 kilometers west of Corpus Christi, will create more than 2.5 million tons of green hydrogen per year, roughly 3.5% of worldwide gray hydrogen output. It will be centered on a hydrogen storage facility in the Piedras Pintas Salt Dome, with pipelines connecting to SpaceX's Starbase in Corpus Christi and Brownsville on the Mexican border. At the port of Brownsville, the firm is looking at combining hydrogen with CO2 to generate a green methane rocket fuel for launch operations in South Texas, Elon Musk himself stated in a statement. SpaceX is now working on the SpaceX Raptor, a new type of rocket engine that will use cryogenic liquid methane and liquid oxygen instead of the kerosene-based fuel it has used in the past. The first phase of Hydrogen City, with two storage caverns in the Salt Dome, is set to commence operations in 2026. Access to salt storage is crucial for scaling up green hydrogen production because it enables for the most efficient use of electrolyzers and acts as a buffer between fluctuating wind and solar output and final delivery of green hydrogen to consumers, noted Musk. The Texas-based firm, which was founded in 2019 by Brian Maxwell, an experienced renewables developer, claims it could build more than 50 hydrogen storage caverns in the Salt Dome, providing up to 6 terawatt-hour of energy storage and turning the dome into a major green hydrogen storage hub, similar to the role Henry Hub plays in the natural gas market. Both Musk and GHI claim it's looking into a variety of applications for their hydrogen, including sustainable rocket fuel, clean aviation fuel, green ammonia for fertilizer manufacture or sale to Asia, and as a natural gas alternative in power plants. We envisage Hydrogen City becoming one of the world's largest H2 production hubs, servicing a wide range of clients with 100% pure H2 fuel, Maxwell added. Hydrogen City is a project strategically positioned near low-cost renewable resources, an abundance of open land, salt domes, and proximity to the huge energy port of Corpus Christi, said Elon Musk. It will be a cost leader in the globe, allowing GHI to capitalize on the expanding demand for green hydrogen. While local wind and solar farms would provide the majority of Hydrogen City's electricity, GHI says it expects to draw extra renewable energy from the ERCOT grid during periods of low costs. The Western Green Energy Hub in Western Australia, which would be powered by 50 gigawatt of wind and solar, is the largest single-site green hydrogen project announced to date, however. It is unclear what size electrolyzers will be employed. A 30-gigawatt project in Kazakhstan has also been announced, which will be fueled by 4 to 5 gigawatt of wind and solar. High Deal Ambition is another project, with a total capacity of 67 gigawatts spread over Spain, France, and Germany. According to its website, GHI is working on 7 projects with a total output of 1 terawatt. Hydrogen City in Texas is the largest and first to get off the ground. The project seeks to create 60 gigawatts of green hydrogen per year using onshore wind and solar energy. The Piedras Pintas Salt Dome in Duval County will serve as the project's hydrogen storage facility, with a 2-gigawatt production plant being planned in the early phases. Green hydrogen manufacturing is planned to start in 2026 using renewable energy from the Texas electrical system. The facility's green hydrogen will be delivered to the coastal cities of Corpus Christi and Brownsville, where it will be converted into various goods. GHI is engaged in discussions with its clients on how they want to utilize its green hydrogen, revealed Musk. Hydrogen gas can be transformed into ammonia and used as a fuel mix. Therefore, the business is looking at shipping its green hydrogen to Japan, where the Asian giant is searching for a greener supply of ammonia to add to its fuel. Green hydrogen has emerged as the ideal fuel for aviation, as it seeks a more sustainable fuel capable of long-haul flights while still performing well in crowded skies. As Elon Musk briefs, the green hydrogen may also be blended with carbon dioxide to create a more environmentally friendly methane fuel that might be used to power space rockets. According to him, Guy, which is based in Texas and is near SpaceX's new location in Boca Chica, is eager to sign the space business as a customer. Green hydrogen is also an excellent natural gas alternative in gas-fired power plants and as a fertilizer input element for farmers that experience severe price volatility. GHI founder and CEO Brian Maxwell remarked, "Hydrogen City is a gigantic world-class effort that will put Texas on the map as a major green hydrogen generator. Texas has led the world in energy innovation for more than a century, and our initiative aims to maintain that position for the next century and beyond." Green hydrogen is hydrogen produced using renewable energy or low-carbon energy sources. Green hydrogen emits much less CO2 than gray hydrogen, which is made by steam reforming natural gas and accounts for the majority of the hydrogen market. The creation of green hydrogen via water electrolysis accounts for less than 0.1% of overall hydrogen production. It might be used to decarbonize hard-to-electrify sectors like steel and cement manufacturing, so assisting in the fight against climate change. The high cost of manufacturing is the fundamental reason for green hydrogen's poor utilization. Despite this, the hydrogen industry is predicted to develop, with some estimates predicting that the cost of producing hydrogen would drop from $6 per kilogram in 2015 to roughly $2 per kilogram by 2025, remarked Musk. Major European corporations have stated intentions to convert their truck fleets to hydrogen power by 2020. Green hydrogen may be mixed into existing natural gas pipelines, and it can also be used to make green ammonia, which is a key component in fertilizer manufacturing. By 2030, green ammonia is expected to be cost competitive with traditionally generated ammonia or gray ammonia. Green hydrogen expenditures have increased from nearly none in 2020 to 121 gigawatts across 136 projects in various stages of planning and development in 2021, totaling more than $500 billion. Companies from all across the world have forged coalitions to raise fuel output by 50-fold in the next 6 years. As Musk mentioned, the market may be valued at over $1 trillion per year by 2050. He hoped that over some years, green hydrogen might be the leading fuel across the globe. Okay, folks, that's it for today's video. If you're interested in watching more videos on Elon Musk, then what are you waiting for? Simply click the subscribe button and ring the bell icon, because new videos are on the way.